The semi-truck, which was carrying a large transformer, became stuck on the tracks at a level crossing in Banyo, North Brisbane. The 45-year-old truck driver was still in the vehicle as a northbound train approached. The train driver saw the truck and applied the emergency brakes, but could not stop in time. The train hit the truck, pushing it along the track and shunting it into another train that was stopped at a nearby station.